Hello, future sapient victims! What? Who am I? I'm Avatar. It seems there are others who need to be eradicated! Don't worry, I won't be gone long.
Has that imbecile departed? Good. Welcome to Omnicore One. This advanced computer runs the Datascape, a virtual world where my shattered neural core resides. Listen up. Avitus is under attack by others in the Datascape. In order to defeat him, you must travel into Omnicore One, activate the kill switch, and reinitiate the system. Only then can I find the information you seek. Ready? Given that we have no choice, that question was rhetorical.
Think you've evaded me? Well, deal with that! And that! Ooh, and that one too! What's your step?
Let's go and do what we can.
Little file. Tour reproduction handbook. No.
Deleted.
A cure for all known disease? Who knows that?
Deleted.
Ah, yes. This one should do it. The secrets of the Nexus Project. Do try not to lose them.
Nexus Project. In order to engineer the Genesis Prime, a being who could wield the very powers of creation, we constructed and terraformed an entire planet, which we called Nexus. The sheer scale and audacity of this endeavor was almost unimaginable. But the power and security required for our experiments necessitated extraordinary measures. Failure was not an option. Once Planet Nexus was complete, we started the second phase of the project. Using our vast scientific knowledge, we began engineering unique organisms, each more complex and powerful than the next. The discovery of primal infusion was a breakthrough, culminating in the creation of the awe-inspiring primevals. We were so very close, but the technology that would allow us to create the Genesis Prime was beyond even our considerable skill. Fortunately, these challenges were overcome. Working from a set of advanced designs, we constructed the protoplasmic resonator, the device which will soon combine the six Elden vessels, including myself, into one perfect being. And the machine's creator? The protoplasmic resonator was designed by the...
Information classified. Now stored in the Vault of the Archon.